Hey guys, Boecraft here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. This is episode 10, loot, of the, VNS series. So, I'm getting back to digging me mine. There's more lapis. Lazuli. I don't know if that's French. My best guess is that it's Francais. And I don't know much of French, but actually I'm going to stop it right here. The only thing I basically know in French, well, I know 1 through 5 solidly. Can't seem to remember 6 too much, but I do know 7. And actually, there's an easy way for me to remember those numbers. It's through a joke where, it's where three little kittens were in a river, and they drowned. So, on the paper, next day, on the next day's paper, it says, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is 1, 3, 5, so, because basically it's 1, 2, 3, cat, which is 4, and they're kittens, and 5 is 5, which they drowned, so. If you guys don't understand the joke, oh well, sorry. But, and for some odd reason, I remember butter in French. Don't know why I remember butter. And that's le beurre. Don't know why I remember that in French. Well, actually, a good couple years ago, we were heading off to France, and my mom wanted us to learn the language a bit, or at least the words. And so we had pieces of paper with the word in French, and we stuck them onto a thing, like door had the... Like, on the doors, they had door in French and whatnot. And like, on the butter dish, it said, le beurre, on a piece of paper. And somehow I remembered that, especially... Probably because I said, like, hey, can you please pass the le beurre? I don't know. Don't know how I remember it. Somehow I did. More iron, yay. And redstone, yay. That means I can have an obsidian generator. If I had a lava supply and a water supply. I can show you how to do that later in the series, once I get all the necessary materials. Alright, there we go. Okay. Oops, don't want to use my iron pick. So yeah, I guess this mine will be quite, extensive. I guess I'll be digging until my pick goes dry. Okay, so I got... Oh, I had more coal. There we go. There's one thing that does not make sense. So with the PC version of Minecraft, you can do charcoal or coal to get torches, like in this simple crafting recipe, but on like the Xbox and I believe Pocket Edition, there's like a charcoal recipe and then a normal coal recipe. Or it's like, that's really confusing. So, I wish they didn't do that. Okay, no, I'm sick of going through that. Ooh, and it's sunrise. So I don't want to dig through that way, so I guess I'll start heading off zhish way. Don't know why I've gone French this episode, but who knows. Okay. Sweet, more iron, just as my pick dies. Oh well, at least I got an iron one. But since I want to save that iron pick, and I got a lot of jump now. Excellent. There's one thing that I hate about this type of mining. You get a junk load of cobblestone. Okay, there's my ticket out. So I guess now I will be hitting the surface. I guess I'll do a lot of surface episodes now. I think I'll get started on a farm of some sort. So, So yeah, I think I'll get working on a farm of some sort. I do have a temporary sugarcane one out there, but kind of need a wheat farm, and if I ever get melon seeds, which I believe they only spawn, occur in a chest in a abandoned mine shaft, which is a bit annoying. I wish melons spawn naturally, Jeb. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. So yeah, I wish they spawned naturally. So yeah. There's our little dungeon that we raided up. Yeah. Chicken! Oh look, right over there. Right there. That'd be a dangerous cave chicken. One little bagok, and I'm gone. I'm gonna kill it. Hi chicken! Oh look, he's dead. Not so dangerous after all. I guess that was a mix of the Crocodile Hunter and Man vs. Wild. Pretty cruddy, but oh well. Hey look, I got chicken. I got chicken, boy. Wait a second. I've been on peaceful for the past couple of episodes. Smooth. Smooth. Oh yeah, the creeper explosion. I forget about that. I need to make that look pretty again. Just chuck that into there. Okay, so we got... No, do not want to smelt a shovel. Let me just chuck all that in there. Oh, my tree farm has really died off. See, I guess wow! I got an achievement for getting wood when, not too long ago, on my Quamquam map tour, I got the achievement for on a rail. Wow, how did I do that? Oh, wait. Well, modding makes that too confusing. Excellent. I'm getting the sugarcane. Yep, I am. Okay, there we go. That should be enough for a good couple of bookshelves. Here, I kind of want to get the sap ledge out of these trees. Come on, trees. Give me sapling and or apple. Then I can make a Jeb golden apple, which are really cheesy. I'm happy that they're re-adding in the notch golden apple into 1.3. That is really exciting. It is. I'm excited. I hope some of you are excited. It's incredible how much lapis you can get in one mining run. Quite impressive. Okay, I can make bookshelves. Let's get crack-a-lackin' on that. Okay. Oops. There'll be a bookshelf that will go right there. Yay! That's pretty cool. View. Don't know what to do. Ooh, ow. Well, I think this is a good stopping point. This has been Boecraft, and I bid you all farewell on your life's journeys and adventures. Thanks so much for watching.